would never engage in any kind of campaign of censorship or not stocking any particular book based on its political leanings or anything like that. There are only so many books we can stock, despite possibly her insistence that we stock everything. We are an independent private business. We are entitled to stock whatever we like.